Assalamualaikum. Welcome to our business model canvas. Now, let's go. I am Syed Hakim. I am going to be the first presenter today. And I'm going to talk about ENT 300 from class PA114-4D. To begin with, our company name is D-Carpet, which is a company based off a cleaning service of carpets. There is various element of business model canvas. The first element is business segment, which refer to who are we selling our service to. In this case for us, it is going to be resident of Kajang 2, Amira residents, Mewah 9 residents, and mostly based of family household. Both male and female is welcome, ranging from the age of 20 to 60 year old, having an income around 1,500 to 4,900. All region is welcome. Besides that, there is value proposition. We provide quality and cleaning services, reasonable and affordable price for service. Provide detail cleaning by using the top quality machines from Turkey. Provide on-the-go cleaning services such as mosque and surau. Specialize in cleaning various type of carpet and we clean quickly. Other than that, is channel. The customer to walk into our shop or we provide pick-up services. On special occasion, we go to the customer place and clean there.
We in D Carpet Cleaning are fully appreciate our customers. In order to maintain our relationship with you, we have developed a system where loyal customers can receive special deal or discounts by using their loyalty card. Besides, we are also deeply concerned and appreciate our customers' feedback and experience. Our beloved customers can express their feedbacks and problems through our social media. For our revenue stream, we only get our cash flow moving by only selling our carpet cleaning service. We have been doing a lot of activities in order to make sure our business runs smoothly. Besides cleaning carpet as our main agenda in this company, we are also marketing our business through social media such as TikTok, Instagram and other tangible marketing such as banners and flyers to make our business more successful. We are also providing a service where we picking up our customers' carpets from home to our operational place for detailed cleaning.
Hi, my name is Wan Alham and for the next element of the video, it is key resources. Firstly, we need to have a good and disciplined workers. In order to meet the expectations of the customer, a good attitude of the worker is very essential. Besides that, another key resource of our business is receiving good utilities and equipment from our suppliers. We put full trust in them so that they can supply good quality utilities for us to run the business. Also, our financial resource will mainly come from the loans we made. In terms of human resources, we have a good structured management and most importantly, we have a store to operate our business. Moving on with the key partners element, we're working together with EconSafe Supermarket as our supplier to receive office material stocks supplies. Safran Makina, our Turkish branded supplier for top quality cleaning machines and equipment, and also we'll be working with Mira Filza as our main business social influencer. Lastly, for the cost structures, we also need to focus on our workers' salaries, monthly rental of our stores, loans from the banks, marketing costs, transportation and material costs, equipment costs, and also utility bills of electricity and water. That's all from me. Thank you.